I am your host, James Pumphrey, and I'm with the one and only Nolan Sykes. Say hi, Nolan.
Hi, Nolan.
You're a terrible man, and this is everything that's coming up on the Full Donut Podcast.
We're talking disciplines, ice racing, land rush, sprint, extreme technical off-road. We are deep diving different types of driving.
We're going to be talking superstars. We got opinions on AJ. Can the most decorated, most entertaining driver in the Dirt Off-Road Series keep this main event win streak going forever?
We're talking challengers. We got something to say about Bruno Durand, the man that can do two and now four wheels. He's lit a fire under this series and seems unstoppable right now. Is he really set to dominate this year?
But first, we are talking rookies. We're going to want to be up to speed with the pick of the current crop because they might one day make the leap to the Dirt Off-Road Series, and you'll want to be there from the very start.
So, let's go.
Thank you.
What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. You get Ultracross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing, with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.